acknowledged problems with CalReady, the state's electronic laboratory reporting system. Dr. Dallas said that resulted in counties under-reporting positive cases.
They're concerned, just like we are, we've been in communication with them about what these discrepancies are, how we might help them improve them.
Dr. Galley did not say how many days the data had been impacted. Local health officials who rely on the system for data raised the alarm, and now the state is working to provide accurate numbers manually.
Happening today, thousands of Bay Area healthcare workers will be walking the picket lines and taking part in a national day of action. Nurses, therapists, and lab workers alike in 16 Bay Area cities want attention on what they call a medical system that makes money a priority over people. Rallies are planned today outside of six medical centers this morning, including Kaiser and Sutter Health,